previously. And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Figment. We are in the Freedom Isles, so yeah, let's go. Whoa, that waterfall is going up and down. That's a tooth. What's this?
Definitely not.
Okay.
Hey, come back here, stink breath!
And he's gone. Rude.
That wimp never stops running, does he?
Nah, all nightmares are the same. Cowards.
Okay. Need to catch it. Caught you. I don't know why I did that, but yeah.
Hey, Dusty! That tree bears a strange flute.
It does.
But how to get it?
Why do we want the flute?
This barf rodent doesn't seem to stay dead.
Ow. Poor thing. Let's go knock on this snowstorm. No. I'm gonna kill you. Do I need to, like, kill you over here? There's gotta be something I can do. Maybe if I kill you right here. Alright. I am obviously missing something, so we're just gonna go back up here.
Nothing.
That was adorable. Alright. What is up this gigantic path? Hello.
What, mate? I put the kettle on.
Please do. Didn't I have another one? Yep, there it is. Alright, what about this big apple house? Hello.
No answer.
Aw. Do I have something to get me across here? Nope. I have ice that's not melted for some reason. I don't think I'm supposed to be up here yet. Alright. Let's go back down. Maybe there's something the other direction. Fuck you. Alright.
Go away. Nobody's home.
All right. I'm missing something. I don't know what, but I'm missing something. Okay, there's a handle there. Oh. Ah! candle to put there. Do I use the flute to get across the gap? Or do I use the flute for something else? I guess we're gonna find out. Okay. So I guess let's put the flute across here.
The bridge is out.
Yeah? Yeah, it is.
Stay tuned, flute!
Ha. Okay, now I have a handle. Can I knock on your door? Anybody home?
Hey, yo! Thanks for fixing the bridge, bro!
You're welcome. Okie doke. Can I take this back? Nope. I used the handle for something, though. Know what? Yeah. Well, actually, I know exactly where to put the handle on the one I'm talking about. Okay. Ooh, down we go. Alright.
Nah.
What does this do? Ah! And that'll catapult me over the fog stuff. Or somewhere. I'm up here now. Oh fuck. You're a mean little bastard, ain't ya? Ow.
No power for my electric drum kit, man. It's really annoying, you know. There's no power for my electric drum kit, man. It's really annoying, you know.
Okay, so this is a blue battery. You need it. Or this is a yellow. You need a blue battery. Use this here. Or orange. What's over here? Hello.
Go away. Nobody's home.
Well, fine. Oh. This is... Was there something over here I needed? No, I didn't pick up a battery or anything over here. Oh. This is how I get back there, I guess. Now what?
Definitely not.
This way? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go up here. And the orange one here too. But I need it to get... Oh, actually, over here. Alright, so let's take the disc and put it over here. Battery. Put.
I can't go up that way.
Yeah, obviously.
The elevator is missing a part.
Pick this up. Here. Go down. Pick this up. Put it here. Put it up here. This is really convoluted. Now I can put it here.
Finally, the road is clear.
Yeah, let's catch that, fart-smelling, wimp.
Such clever insults.
So clever. I don't know where we're going. I didn't see what it said. Alright, let's go. I didn't pick up a blue battery at all. Over passive originality.
Definitely not.
Okay, let's go. What is that?
Run all you want, Fartface! We're coming to get you!
Fartface.
Hey look! Prince Puke dropped something.
Getting really creative with the name calling there.
Thanks, Tubby.
The battery. I need up there. I don't know how to get there, but I need up there. Where does that go? I'll figure it out later. Okay.
Nice.
I can't seem to see the other pistons around here.
Okay, cool. I will do that. Battery goes there.
More of those teeth. Don't bite your time.
Bite your time. Piper, you're ridiculous. All right, so there's a green battery
I
over
smell
here.
A rat.
They soil everything with their spew.
Okay, cool. I can go here. What's up? Ow. Awesome. Now this one. Cool, thank you. Green battery, please. Where do you go?
I've got the hang of this now.
You've still got it, big guy.
Indeed. All right. Thank you for the blue battery.
Another synapse battery. Did we miss a socket earlier?
Let's go look.
Yep, for the drum kit. Take it back to the dude with the drum kit. Down. Get up and then go over here. Oh, I missed these earlier. I don't know what they do, but they do something. And I don't know if I need this, but I'm gonna take it just in case. I don't wanna have to backtrack if I do. Nope, I didn't.
Nope.
And blue battery.
my power back. So cool, man. Let's rock and roll, you know.
I got a new memory. Taking your battery back. And he leaves behind his wife and two sons, the youngest still in primary school. Robbed Stranger. Okay. I don't think I need this one. I'm taking my eyes. Now I can go back this way. Keeping this battery. I might need it for something. And I'd hate to come all the way back to get it. What am I? Like some sort of raccoon? I feel like I'm a raccoon. Alright, let's go. If I take this, will that stuff come back? Yep. I don't know why, but it does. So let's go. Alright, back the other way. See, I knew I'd need to bring it back.
What oh. The? Well, at least we can pass now.
Oh, it took it from me. Oh, so if I wouldn't have done the other thing first, I wouldn't have been able to do it. I can't knock on the door. Alright. Let's go this way. I don't know what's up here, but we're gonna go this direction.
Plague really did a dirty number on these flowers. This nightmare is getting on my nerves.
Okay. Can't go this way. So I guess we gotta go this way.
Hey, look! Shiny!
Bird also thinks it's shiny.
Here.
Took it. Why is there a dead worm by your nest?
That's my kleptomaniac cousin.
I bet he steals the show at family reunions.
There we go. Okay. I know I need to go that way, but I want to go up here
damn
first.
Thieving bird.
Thieving bird.
My cousin was always a bird brain.
Must run in the family. Definitely not.
I don't have anything to like. Hey.
I thought about painting some flowers today, but then they started spitting at me.
Well, that's just mean. Alright, so I guess we gotta go this way first. Down we go.
Me.
Go this way. More teeth.
Crap. It's raining teeth.
Come rain or shine, we're moving forward.
Teeth. All right, go. Oh, Jesus Christ. What is this mess? No. Go ahead and spit. Spit so I can go. Go over there, don't I?
Oh, how the hell did I ever enjoy this job?
Got my aunt one of these mirrors so she would stop feeling lonely.
I have a feeling that goes there. I see. Oh, lock handle.
Damn it. Hey, the mine's melody maker. It's sure been a long time.
Yeah, remember when we beat the fear of flying here?
Maybe. Whatever. We did a lot of things back then.
Alright, there's a handle here.
Great! Maybe we can use that to turn another of those self-reflectors.
I'll handle it.
Now I can get back. Cool. Why is it so cold and windy up here? Alright, what's over here? There's a thing up in that tree. There's a lock handle here. Alright. I need to shoot something that way. Okay. I gotcha. How do I get across there, though? Sure that if as long as it's like this, I'll be fine, but I want to make sure before I do that. I want this memory. Alright. Didn't know you could play the ukulele, now go take a shower. Aw. This kid had a lot of problems. Now I need to turn it the other way. Alright. Whoa. Okay. This
I'm missing
here.
A handle for this.
No shit.
Don't you already have handles? Love handles!
Go ahead and not go this way. Alright.
Sounds horrible!
rattle fell down.
Oh, I hate that sound.
Picked up a rattle. Now I can use this easy way to get back over here. I can go down here, and I guess I put the rattle on this thing.
There we go.
It's a rattle on a snake. It's beautiful.
Yeah, I get it.
Drop it. Now what? Alright, there's gotta be something I can do down here, right?
Nope.
Gotta like... Oh, I gotta turn the windmill so it blows it off its back.
It just keeps milling around. Ugh, this blows.
Okay, I got it. I know what I need to do. Poor snake. Indeed. Yay. This is nostalgia, right? That's what this stuff is called. Alright. And I don't need over there because that's where I just came from. So let's go get this and get the hell out of here. Oop. Thank you.
Another trumpet valve! Great work, Dusty!
Thank you. Okay. But the
trumpet. We're back at the overpass of originality.
Yes, we are. Let's put the trumpet piston here.
One more to go.
How do I get there, though? Oh. I did not realize I could walk under that bridge. All right. I'm going to leave that episode there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!